What's the matter?
Sorry to disturb, sir, but there's a bomb.
A bomb. A bomb.
A bomb! Get out of here! Now! Get out!
And you solve this.
Get out! Get out! Hurry up!
Max, you hear that?
Oscar!
Take it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Carefully. The wire. Pull it out.
That's your suggestion.
I'm not a bomb expert.
No. Clearly. Max.
Where are you going?
There's no time!
Max.
This is so embarrassing.
Indeed. Oh, I really do apologize.
It was all a charade, Max. Kiss controlled everything. You were right. He was watching me.
Feeding me clues.
There were two of them. Two actors. Kiss and his accomplice. All the time she was listening. They're laughing at us, Max. She's laughing at me.
The devil won't be caught a second time.
We'll see.
She came home. A writer once said, if the devil did not exist, then man would create him in his own image and likeness. We look at people all around us, yet we don't see them for what they are. We see instead what we want them to be, a projection of our own needs and desires.